Yo, what's good? So today we're gonna do a review of this mic that I got like months ago. It's just gonna be kind of quick. It's over there right now, but basically what I'm gonna do is just do a mic test. I want y'all to know what y'all think of it so that y'all can buy it. The mic will be linked in the description if you want it. I bought it on Amazon. It sounds good, bro. Trust me. I got it for sale though, cause I got it on Christmas. It was like $30, but original, I think it's like $60, $70. At the greatest. But y'all tell me about the mic, and let's just get to the mic test right now.
Alright, this is the mic test of the mic. Y'all tell me what y'all think. If y'all can see, I got headphones on, so I can hear exactly what's going on, everything. I can hear everything. This mic do not sound that bad. I'm telling y'all, bro, y'all gotta trust me. This mic do not sound bad at all, bro. I actually like it. It's cool. You know, I can use it for like music and stuff like that, though. You know, I listen to Playboi Carti and all that stuff. And I ain't gonna lie, if I was in like a podcast or if I stream, this definitely don't sound bad either to just talk on, you know, with the streamers. Cause it don't sound bad at all. I would definitely use a mic like this. But yeah, as y'all can see, I'm using this weird windscreen because it just helps with the see if I take it off. See how it just erupts like that? Like I don't like it. And I put on this. See, it just sounds way better, bro. It actually sounds, you know, like you cannot hear like that. You shouldn't. But, you know, leave down in the comments how this sound. It's plugged straight from my tablet. Like, it's so crazy how good it sounds on a tablet. I'm just using this app called InTrack. And then I bought like the pro version of it. And then I record it off of there. It sounds good though. You know, I record music on there. But tell me if this is a good sound mic for like music, you know, podcasts and all that stuff. Y'all just tell me. Anyways, I'm about to hop off though and just do something. But you know, y'all tell me how good it sounds. Make sure y'all like and subscribe, you know what I'm saying? We out.